Hi everyone, I'm Lucia. Today I'm going to show you some of my favorite study spots at Western University, and these are more hidden and low-key spots. This is based on my experience as a Western kin grad and a current Western physiotherapy student. So I hope you guys enjoy these spots and let's check them out. Our first location is right beside Elbourn College, and it's the Ivy Business Building. Make a left turn, go all the way to the end of the hall. It has a lot of natural lighting and it's just a beautiful space. Seats are very comfortable too. The mesh chairs really conform to your body. There's also more space to study upstairs. In the building, there's a Starbucks coffee in case you want coffee or you're hungry. And if you don't turn left and just go straight instead, there is a really nice open study area here that's talk friendly. And another lounge area with sofas too. Our next location is the Law Library. Take the staircase on the left all the way up, and you'll see the Law Library on your left. You'll also need to show your student card to get in, and they provide free earplugs if you want. I like the area all the way to the right side inside the library because the chairs are a bit more comfortable, but not by much. Even though it looks very cushiony, I felt the pressure on my bum right away, but the back support was really nice. I felt extremely held in, but they do also have some of the couch chairs. You also get a personal light and an outlet right on your desk. So on the Alumni Hall roundabout, we have Thames Hall, which is the newly renovated kin building. Go straight, then look over to your left. The study space is extremely aesthetic, I must say. It was beautiful in there. And the lighting was really cool too, so if you want a nice break, you can just look up and look at the circles. However, I was not very impressed by the chairs. It was not ergonomic at all. Our third spot is right above UC Hill, and it's the International Building. The study area is right downstairs after you enter. I like the scenery of this place. It's almost like the outdoors have been brought indoors. The lighting there is really nice too. The tables here are huge, so you have a lot of space for all of your stuff, and the chairs are so cushiony and comfortable. Finally, our last location is Talbot College. It's located at the bottom of UC Hill. If you enter from the side that's facing the bridge, go straight through the doors and turn to the left. It's a talk-friendly space and it's good for if you live on the east side of campus. It has nice big windows, perfect for people watching. I hope you guys enjoyed these study spots and check them out for yourself. I focused on spots that are somewhat close to Elbourn College since that's where the PT building is. If you want to learn more about student life here at Western, check out some of my other videos. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe to see more of my videos. Good luck on your exams. Happy studying.